Nations on its own, the G8 and G20 members in their respective forum are now trying